It's been an age. How can I help? unused in this aged... Another safe?
Hello. As you can surmise, I've got myself. Would you mind helping me? My thanks, Sinner. You know what to do. Give me a good smack from... don't worry about my wound. I'm stuck back together. Good. Just give it your... Come on. Give me a good... Come on. Please. Wait. I have a terrible feeling about this. Would you stop hitting me for a minute? Now, I can feel my lower half is stuck on something. I don't think you can get me out just by hitting me this time. Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out a little more smoothly. What if I could somehow be made slippery or some such? Let's think. I mean, what if I could some... Let's think. I mean, what if I could somehow be... Let's think. I mean, what if I could... You are a man of vision. This will have me as slippery as a toad. I have a good feeling about this, my friend. Right. Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. Oh, yes. That's the ticket. By God, this will have me as... I have a good feeling. Right. My thanks to you and your razor-sharp wits. Oh. As a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this. Deary me. I'm oilier than a toad. Yeah, there were countless oil jars back where I'm from, actually. And now I know what it's like to be one of them. Yes, indeed. I too have a home, though it is one to which I have vowed not to return. So, I thought I might look out from atop the cliff. But as I drew close, how? Wouldn't I can feel the warriors inside admonishing me for my mawkishness? To walk the path of champions, one cannot cleave to the past. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there. Without fear of cracking this vessel, I will forge myself. I'm headed to the fire. I can strengthen myself. I will forge myself.